using your Fire tablet. Read a Kindle book with the VoiceView screen reader. Welcome to your Fire tablet. This video explains how to read a Kindle book on your Fire tablet device using the VoiceView screen reader. VoiceView is a screen reader that speaks on-screen text out loud on Amazon devices. It's designed for people who are blind or who have low vision when browsing movies and TV shows, navigating menu options, and customizing settings. You can quickly activate VoiceView. Just hold the power button until you hear an alert, then release the power button and hold two fingers slightly apart on the screen. Keep two fingers on the screen until you hear,
"Keep holding down two fingers to enable VoiceView." VoiceView Ready.
You can deactivate VoiceView by swiping down from the top of the screen with three fingers to open Quick Settings. Focus on Settings, then Accessibility. Navigate to the VoiceView screen reader. Toggle off VoiceView, and then confirm you want to deactivate.
VoiceView exiting.
When the VoiceView screen reader is active, it will announce current elements of the page. To learn more about VoiceView functions, check out the video Get to Know the VoiceView Screen Reader. To get started, you'll need to unlock your screen. Touch the bottom center of the screen to focus on the Unlock button. Swipe up with two fingers to activate. VoiceView will announce when the device is unlocked. Once the device has been unlocked, navigate to the Kindle app. From there, navigate to your library. You can find your library in the top section of the page once you open the Kindle app, or through one of the quick icons at the bottom. Select a book from your Kindle library and double tap to open it. Upon opening, VoiceView will provide brief instructions on how to navigate around the screen and how to choose between continuous and granular reading. For simple continuous reading starting from the top of the page, swipe down with two fingers. Tap once to switch from continuous to granular reading. Swipe to navigate between paragraphs. To change the granularity of what's being read, swipe down, then up with one finger using a single motion. You can access the Book Actions menu by double tapping anywhere on the screen. From the Book Actions menu, you can close the book or access the table of contents, in-book search, annotations, and reading settings, where you can change the font, text size and brightness, access more options, or add a bookmark. If you continue swiping right, you'll reach the bottom section of the Book Actions menu, which includes the Change Location slider and Progress information. When you navigate to the Change Location slider, VoiceView will tell you how far along you are in the book. Swipe up or down to move ahead or back. At the same time, you will be creating waypoints. Waypoints are temporary bookmarks that can be used to save progress or quickly jump between different sections of the book. As you move beyond the third waypoint, the latest waypoint will replace the first one. The waypoint list is just above the slider. When you navigate to a waypoint, VoiceView tells you which waypoint it is, where in the book it's located, and how many waypoints are on the list. Double tap to navigate directly to that waypoint. To return to the book, single tap anywhere near the center of the screen, then double tap. Interested in learning more about your Fire tablet? Watch our videos on Choose a Kindle Book with the VoiceView screen reader, and access an Audible book using VoiceView. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.